campus in terms of it. It is definitely a landmark, and landmarks could be an old oak tree or could be a art or anything really.